started taking hormone replacement with my first symptom back in 10 years ago when I was 47, and I'm menopausal, obviously. At this point, my body's not really producing any of those hormones on its own, and I have all kinds of side effects from it, including fat gain right here in my stomach. I've never had issues with my weight in my life, and I work out really hard. I work out 5 times a week. I'm on a tight diet right now, and I wasn't taking the hormone replacements the first 4 weeks of my new journey to lose 20 pounds. Well, guess what? I finally broke down. 3 weeks ago, I started back on the testosterone and the progesterone and estrogen, and I had not lost a single, not even a half an inch, not a quarter of an inch off my waist. I had not lost any weight. I was very frustrated because I was, felt like I was doing everything I could. So I knew it was my hormones. Broke down, ordered the hormones, started them 3 weeks ago, and a lot of great things have happened to me since then. Not only have I lost 6 pounds in 3 weeks, but I'm doing the same things I was doing before, but I've also lost half an inch off my waist, and I'm really feeling very good physically too. I'm not having aches and pains in my joints. My mood is better. I'm sleeping better. Everything just feels